This is Governor Larry Hogan the other day, and I want you just, if you can help us understand what he might be referencing. Listen to this, please.
We've discussed thoughts about what we should do, what she could do, what we could do, but no, I am not aware of any violent crime plan.
So that was the governor, Mayor, and how do you respond to kind of his asking about the plan? You've talked about the plan. What do you think he's referencing?
Because I have no idea. Okay. I have no idea. I have a good relationship with the governor, as you well know.
And he said that about you?
Right. But he has a plan. And in our budget letter, we specifically lay out exactly what our needs are. And in fact, responding to the plan, we have the two additional parole and probation officers. Responding to the plan, we received $2 million
for technical things in the police
right,
cars.
For the cars. And we'll announce that we've got most of those outfitted. And then we've put in the budget the additional police officers and so forth. And, you know, my goal is 3,000 police officers on this force. But the other thing is, when I came, I asked, how long does it take for us to hire a police
right.
officer? The process was 9 months. 9 months.
And for then the background check.
That's just the background
right.
check piece. And then 10 and a half months of training,
right.
mandatory training, before you become a full-fledged police officer. The good thing about the training is that 10 weeks of that training is out in the
streets. On the street, okay.
So that cuts down some of the time of which you will see police officers on the street. But as I said, so I can't change the mandatory training. So what can I do to cut down this 9 months? So we cut it down to 6, and now we got it down to 3 to 4 months.
For the background check.
For the background checks. And in fact, some people, you know, who are coming from other jurisdictions or people who are coming out of, like, working for parole, probation or agencies that they've gone through background checks, it's a little easier. It may take 2 months or a month or so forth to get them in. So we've had one class of 37 that has just graduated, another class of about 30-something that's getting ready to graduate, another class that's going in this month. So
you're making movements.
And we don't have a backlog. We don't have a lack of individuals applying to be police officers.